Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as SlayRocker86, and today we are having a Minecraft Community Speaks episode 4 due to such popular demand in yesterday's video. We are going to be talking about fishing, ocean mobs, and all that awesome great stuff. Everything that you guys have been asking for, we will be reviewing and talking about and highlighting your comments. We're also doing a special giveaway in this video. We're going to be giving away either a Steve or a Creeper Head from the Minecraft Jinx store, or if you guys want a premium code. Now, if you want a chance to win one of these things, just leave a comment in the comment section below telling me what do you guys want in the oceans. If you could have anything added in Minecraft to the oceans, what would it be? Or just in general in the water, it can be rivers or really anything. Leave a comment below telling us what you want. We might actually pick your comment for next week's Community Speaks. And yeah, and if you guys could please leave a like. Now, if you like any of these suggestions that we say today, leave a like and show your support to it. And yeah, if we get more than 1,000 likes, we'll give away 2 things in next week's Community Speaks. So let's get started. Now, as you guys can probably see around me, I am actually on the Mo Creatures mod. I wanted to show this off because you guys were asking for me to show it off in last week's video, so I got on it basically to show off fish and other awesome mobs, and there's a lot of epic stuff on here. I'll actually show this off before I start the video. So as you guys can see, you can spawn little fishies like so of different colors. You can also spawn jellyfish, which will get you like poison if you touch them. There's medium fish, which are quite large actually, and there is smaller fish, which come in very various sizes and different breeds as well. Look at that little angler fish. Pretty awesome, if I do say so myself. Now, leave a comment below telling me, would you guys like to have bass in Minecraft? Like, look at these guys. Wouldn't that just be awesome if you were in Minecraft? You were like, there's a bass over there, and you could actually just fish it like so. Like, I'm catching it right now. Now, the only thing is if you could, like, reel it in. Now, you can actually, in the Mo Creatures mod, use a fishing net to capture them. And then you could also name them cool names. Like, I'm just gonna name this one Fish. And I need to get him out of the outside, because currently he's a little bit hurt. But yeah, if you leave him outside, they slowly die because, well, they're fish and they are out of water, but they do look quite amazing. Doesn't that just look awesome? And of course, you just place them back in water and they will be fine. But yeah, that's fishing in the Mo Creatures mod. You can also catch them in these little fish things, which I think is just awesome. I would love to see that or something like this in Minecraft 1.7. Now, we already know that there's going to be 15 different things you can catch while fishing in the new fishing mechanic system for Minecraft 1.7. You can also catch random things like boots as well. So it's kind of like fishing in real life. Sometimes you just catch like some random trash that's inside the lake. And you know, there's obviously different fish. Dinnerbone stated that at the podcast that he was in the mind. Yeah, I think it was Minecraft. So much awesome stuff. But let's get on to your comments and suggestions. So this is actually the only one that doesn't have to do with the ocean and or fish. And this comes from Mushroom Willow. And he and or she states, catching bats with leads. Now, very simple suggestion, but that is actually really cool to think of. Imagine if you could just catch bats, like in general in Minecraft. They're the only mob that, well, there's other mobs that fly like the ghast and the, you know, the ender dragon, but they're like the only non-hostile mob, or I guess they're like the only cool mob in my opinion that like flies, like regular world, main world or overworld mob that flies, because the ender dragon, the ghast and the blazes, they all live in the nether or the ender, whereas the bat is like the only overworld mob that flies. Also, there's a bunch of other mobs here because it's male creatures, but yeah, it would be really cool. Now, you can catch them with fish lures, or I guess, what's this called? You can catch them with fishing rods, but you know, there's nothing you could really do, and they do disappear after a while. But I mean, imagine if you could catch them with leads, or just in general, imagine if you could actually keep them reeled in when you use your fishing rod. I think that would be quite amazing, because I don't know, I just think that'd be fun if you could just tame them in some sort of manner. But leave a comment below, and if you like the idea of possibly being able to control a bat and tame it with a lead or a fishing rod, leave a like if you like it and show your support for that. Now, next off, this is coming from Lego Man or Lego Maniac Games. You guys need to capitalize separating your words. It would be so much easier. And this person states they should add whales that only spawn in certain oceans, and you should be able to ride them to an underwater. You should be able to ride them underwater, and you can't control them, or can control them. I don't even know, man. They would take you through a wall underwater to a giant room underwater where the Kraken boss is, and the Kraken would be 20 blocks tall, 30 blocks wide, and 500 hearts. That's actually really awesome, and I know for a fact they were kind of joking that. Everyone joked about that because everyone in the podcast was talking about sharks. Yeah, sharks would be so cool. And he was like, what about a Kraken? So we're not saying that there's a Kraken being added in 1.7 or 1.8 or above, but it would be really interesting if that came out. I know the community would absolutely love something like that. And finally, it would be something that would make the oceans interesting for once, because I'm going to be honest with you, the oceans really, really suck. Now, this is coming from CastNut1, and he and or she states one big thing that I would like to see in flooded or one god people please learn to put periods or commas one big thing that I would like to see where there should be a comma or something is flooded caves or underwater caves, not like rifts, underwater stuff. But yeah, that actually would be cool. Flooded caves or underwater caves, something like that would actually be quite awesome. A reason to go into the water, that's, I don't know, we need a reason to go underwater, because there's really no reason. I mean, if they had like ores that were underwater, maybe coral or something, I would, you know, I would want to go underwater. But there's currently no reason to really, there's nothing. I mean, sometimes there's like clay, but that's in lakes, so I don't know, I would really like that. And yeah, next off, this comes from the Newbie Crew 2013, and he and or she states, maybe they can add better weather, like random tornadoes, tsunamis, or earthquakes, which would be very laggy. They would come and go, and they would own you, which would also be good, for everything that you own would also get destroyed, and would force you to restart and do everything all over again. Okay, I would definitely not want that added in Minecraft default version, but, you know, thinking about this, if they were to add an ultra hardcore mode, which they kind of already have, but it basically, it's not really interesting in Minecraft. The only thing it does is if you die, you lose your world, which, I don't know, I don't really like that idea. I wish they could add more to it, like, you know, there would be harder weather, the mobs would be a lot more realistic. That would be cool. I would actually like that. That would be an actual hardcore survival mode where you need to drink water to survive. You need to constantly be eating. And I don't know, I think something like that would actually make the game a lot funner, especially if they did add tornadoes, because tornadoes and everything like hurricanes and actual destruction is a cool concept, but it won't work in Minecraft if they just add, go away, elephant. It won't work if they added it to Minecraft default, because it would destroy builds and everything. But again, if it was an option that you could set for your server or for a game mode in your single player, then it would be absolutely incredible. I'm a big believer in adding everything that people suggest, but making it an option, not a default, because, you know, that it would really suck. Some people want to lose their world and lose everything if they die. They play hardcore. Some people just want to build and not have to find the objects. They play creative. And some people want to survive and still build or just survive, and that's what survival mode is for. That's what I believe they should do with that. Now, next off, coming from Sion9202, he and or she states, they should also do high tides and low tides at day and night, which is actually pretty cool. Now, you know, if you look at the water, there's never any tides, but there are mods like the Tropcraft mod, there's, I believe, a Shaders and or Shaders or Optifine mod, one of those that makes tides or at least waves look cool, which that would be interesting, and of course, like I stated before, if there was an option to add actual waves, or maybe just an effect where the water actually goes into like the first three blocks touching water, that would actually be quite awesome. Or at least in specific biomes, like an ocean biome, it would take up, let's say, for example, in a miniature version to explain it, let's say from right over here to this radius to that radius and over there would be classified as an ocean. A couple blocks from the main center of the biome, water would actually go slightly over and back. It wouldn't count as a physical block, but it would be an entity that kind of looks the cool effect of water going into the shore, but wouldn't actually affect it. But I think that'd be cool. Leave a comment below, tell me what you guys think. And yeah, let's go on to the last two comments of the day. And this is from A2BEDFH34 F. Wow, why? Why would you pick that username? And he and or she states, more types of fish would be cool. Sharks, salmon, other stuff would be cool if they would add random items in the water, what you can randomly get while fishing. Zeppelin Smile would also be cool to make moving ships, and yeah, that's actually what we did today, just showing off all the fish here. And that actually would be really cool, and I get that comment a lot at these fish, and I don't know. I know Dinnerbone does not like fish mobs, it's probably something really annoying or hard to code, but it is really cool to think that that could be added into the game, and obviously a lot of you guys want it, so who knows, we might get it someday in the future. I mean, the fishing mechanics just got updated, they didn't confirm if we're getting actual fish, but look at this, imagine if they added cool fish like this in corals. Like, all you have to do is give it a lot of different types of textures so that this same fish is in the corals but with different colors, and give it like rarities as well. That's something that people would dive to and just swim around the coral reef and just enjoy it. And I know people have always wanted corals, so I don't know. Leave a comment below and leave a like if you like that idea. Would you guys want corals and cool fish added into Minecraft? And last comment or suggestion of the day, and this comes from Bernhard S. And she and or he states they should add rivers that start on a mountain. And that is where I want to end it today. That's actually really cool to think. Now, they are adding cliff biomes which overhang next to the oceans. And that's actually really cool thinking about it. Just imagine being like way up here in the cloud level. There's a nice little river, and adding not just like these type of mountains or extreme hills. If oh, nice little desert village over there. Okay, got distracted. But if they added large, I guess, mountains and or extreme hills that are not just like, you know, this only takes up a few blocks and then goes back down. If they were to add them as a whole entire biome that's way above the cloud level or way in the cloud level area, that you could have rivers going slightly down into waterfalls, that would be both fun as an adventure side of it. Like, I would really enjoy that. Just the fact that I could actually travel that little river and then slowly go down, like if it was rapids. And just the fact that it would be nice to be walking around and looking above you and you actually see that. I think that'd be pretty cool. But leave a like if you like that idea, if you'd like to see that in Minecraft. And let me know, guys, in the comment section below, what do you guys want in Minecraft 1.7? Your suggestion could be featured in next week's Community Speaks. And of course, you could get a chance of winning either a Steve and or Creeper head or a Minecraft Premium account gift code if you guys want that. So leave a comment below, leave a like if you like this video, share it with all your friends. And yeah, that's about it for me, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm SlayerRock86, and like always, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.